Welcome back to Game.
Welcome back.
You don't want to know.
Game Void.
You don't want to know. Boom. Damn.
You're gonna light yourself on fire. That. Oh. God. I love shoving pencil lead in USB drives as much as the next guy, but I just don't really think it's that funny anymore.
Hi, buddy. How you doing?
Shoot it. What are you doing with your life?
I don't know. I asked myself.
How do we finish? How do we even get to the next point?
This way. Here, you can have this ghost. I want the tank. Oh, never mind. Yep, get up, please. Thank you.
You're like, no, I changed my mind. Like, split second later, I changed my mind.
Jeez. Right. Oh.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to drive this thing for beans.
Alright. For beans?
You never heard that?
Did you see that?
Almost followed.
No, I didn't fall off it. I drove off of it. On purpose. There's actually Marines down here, I believe.
Yeah, I don't care.
Right there. You just ran one of them. Oh, wait, never mind. God damn it. Where is that turret?
God damn it. It's up there.
Damn. Oh, it's a dropship. Wait, I can't even see it.
Hunters up ahead. Hunters,
oh, Jesus.
Hunters.
Sorry, that was you.
Yeah, I'm not a hunter.
I couldn't see. I saw green, and hunters are green, and I didn't know.
So I just kind of, like, associated in my mind.
Yeah, pretty much.
In my mind.
Oh, man. My stomach, like, actually hurts from laughing.
I just don't think it's that funny. It was cool when we first figured out you could do that to put mechanical pencil lead into a.
These guys, the AI is too stupid. Oh, never mind. I was gonna.
Oops, that was an accident.
Board.
Oh, what is that?
I don't know.
No, look, it's like an invisible elite.
Yeah, that thing we've seen a shit ton of.
It's like cloaked elite.
Oh shit! Nice job.
Why'd that happen?
Because you died.
Yeah, but it killed him because it exploded.
Yeah. Wait, we're all the way back here. Damn it. Maybe we should actually try to do something now. Instead of being bullshit artists.
Oh my god. We wasted so much episode time.
Oh. Oh god. My throat hurts now.
You wasted so much episode time, you don't even know.
Jesus. Oh, damn it! God damn hunters. You want to try the scorpion? Like, you want to see if you can?
Yeah, I'll give it a try.
Okay, cool. Let me just, kill these bastards first. Actually, you know what? We need to get shit done, so...
Yeah, well,
sorry.
Yeah, there's like 20 minutes we could edit out right now.
Yeah, probably. Oh, well. Nobody cares. I don't care. You don't care. Well, you care because, you know, you're Jake.
What's wrong with being Jake?
And you care about meaningless shit, so...
It's not meaningless.
Yes, it is.
We only have, like, you know,
dude,
so many...
Bae.
I'm not your bae.
It's meaningless.
Bae.
Bitch.
And I'm like, bitch.
God damn it, my throat. Oh.
You took care of that hunter bae.
Yeah, I did. I also took care of that giant freaking mosh pit grunts.
I think grunts have like parties, like grunt parties.
Geronimo!
You're gonna kill me!
Boom. Yeah. Well, you see this giant tank? We can just flip it over
with your bare hands.
Spartans are too strong. They're too strong. What? Oh, you died?
Yeah.
How'd you die?
Yeah, I died. You drove it while I was standing on top of it.
I did not, literally.
So I died.
Literally. I did not move this thing an inch. I literally did not. I just literally died.
I just died.
Yes, I know. Because you're that good. See ya. That's the way you do it, Dad! Is it?
Yeah. That's the way you are, soldier. You gotta shoot that gun.
Just stand right there. I'll just drive. You just left him behind. His body! Well.
Let's just finish
this
level.
He had to get off the scorpion anyway.
Let's finish this level.
I killed him for naught. Get back. Still to this day, that is the one thing in Halo that makes me shit my pants.
What? Invisible?
Invisible sword elites, yes. Or just sword elites in general. They just make me piss my pants.
Ouch.
I did that on purpose. I don't know why. I thought it was a good idea at the time. I'm sorry.
I'm getting sick of this level.
I know, so am I. This is actually one of my least favorite levels in this game. Ugh.
Because it's snowy and depressing.
I hate snow. I, like, actually hate snow. Snow sucks. There's no way that I like it. See what I did there? See that pun? I just heard him scream bastard. Here, nothing else. Can you talk, please?
Oh no, I was just thinking. I'm sorry, I was thinking about. Actually, I was thinking about something important. So what just happened while I was zoned out?
Literally nothing. I made a snow pun.
Oh yeah, there's snow way.
I made a snow pun and you ignored it. I felt bad. Get out. God damn it, Jake. God damn.
It's all like that blue and red blood like mixed together.
So now I don't kill this guy because.
He actually just dives out of the way.
Wait, I'm going the wrong way. I am going the wrong way.
They're like all talking at the same time.
Wait, he has a sniper. He's actually useful.
Oh, so we shouldn't kill him?
Oh my god. And there's Camel over here. Get out. Follow me, the invisible man.
Something keeps shooting us.
And that's because it was me. They're grunts. There's grunts back there, Jake. Get the hell away from me! Two can play this game! I was invisible, he was invisible. I thought it was fitting to engage him in a fist fight.
He looks ugly.
Elites are pretty
he
damn
looks like
ugly.
Joe Mama. You okay?
Sinuses. Yeah. Hey guys! Hey guys! Turn around!
What?
You can't hit those guys up there with your assault rifle, because the assault rifle has no range whatsoever.
Whatsoever.
Yeah. Can you please, like, talk?
No, I'm focusing on cheating.
Does it take that much concentration?
I'm chasing this grunt.
It takes that much concentration.
To chase a grunt? Yes. And they run kind of fast.
I wonder how good you would be at Mega Man, then. God damn it, don't die. Don't die. I swear to God. Oh, I almost said a thing. Oh shit.
You just opened your distracted.
Oh shit,
toe.
That might have done something.
What would it have done?
Like, stop the freaking thing. You should probably check that.
No.
Whoa, okay. So would you rather just, like, have no footage from now on?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna pause it right here. See, okay. Just make sure that didn't mess anything up. Welcome back to Game Boy.
Yeah, we're good. We checked.
Yeah, it was all... Jesus Christ.
Sick of this
no,
level.
Fisticuffs. Oh, shit, there's a rocket launcher over here. Yeah.
I want
yeah.
out
hey,
of this
hey,
level.
Hey.
Yeah, what? What?
The Sword Elite? He's got a rocket launcher in the face. Bitch. I have no idea where his body even went.
Was that a pistol? Is that good?
The Magnum is freaking amazing. Love that.
My weapon's invisible. I can't see what I'm holding.
I would have taken that. Actually, I would have taken that.
What am I holding? It's like invisible.
That is the assault rifle.
Yeah, I figured. Okay, come on, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. When you're moving.
Off of that marine was you.
Direction.
That's where am I going?
The way that we've been going this entire time, Jake.
I really want to be done with this level.
Yes.
I need no likey.
Yes. Yes. Boom. Please, Jake. This is not a one-man commentary.
I'm focusing.
I'm trying
on walking.
To be funny on our comedy show. Jake.
I'm walking.
This bastard in the turret can go screw
I'm
himself.
Walking.
That bastard in the turret just screwed himself, alright? Courtesy of one freaking
I'm
rocket.
Shooting alien.
Jump and shoot man. I'm gonna go back and show that footage. Oh god, no! Oh god damn it! I'm gonna go back and show that footage because while you were running to that turret, I threw a grenade, stuck the turret, you got in, and it blew up.
Why did you say
that? Because I didn't know that you were running to get in the turret. I figured the giant blue ball of pulsating energy was clue
this.
Enough to not get in that turret.
I can't believe that just happened.
Dude, Marine, why? I'm gonna grab that. Sniper rifle, because why not? Let's just go on foot. It's right here. Do you want this rocket launcher?
No.
Or the sniper rifle?
I want the Magnum that I got before.
I actually want that Magnum.
No!
Do you want a sniper rifle or
I'm
a rocket
I'm not trading
launcher?
You.
Do you want a sniper rifle or a rocket
Neither,
launcher?
Neither, I want the Magnum. There's a guy, like, right there.
Yeah, I know. Hey, buddy. Maybe I should get both. And have no actual, like, good weapon. Well, not good weapon, but, practical weapon.
Practical.
Oh, shit, that's not a sticking for me. I killed him anyway.
Good
I was
job.
Hoping to stick him, but I threw a frag.
Good job.
So now I can snipe bitches.
Snipe a bitch.
Because that Marine is too dead to do himself.
He's too dead.
Yeah, I killed him. I'm owning
up
to it.
If he was a little
well,
thin...
Well, no, I didn't kill him.
Hey,
he ran
snipe these turrets behind us.
I will. No, actually, I have better. I have a better idea, Jake. I have a better idea. It's called a rocket, alright? It's a lot better than a freaking bullet. I have no good weapon. So I'm sniping grunts, and I didn't hit a single thing with four shots. I am about to die.
I'm about to die, too.
I'm running my bitch ass, and I died. Don't jump off of there. Do not. Dude, what did I just say? What did I just say?
I'm okay.
Hurry the hell up, please. Hurry the hell up, please.
We're going as fast as I can.
There's
bro.
An enemy back there. Just thought you'd be aware. You should be aware. There we go. And there are more. Oh, there's an Axia rocket launcher, but there's more rocket launcher ammo.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Boom. Maybe I shouldn't grab the sniper rifle.
Let's get a move on, guys.
Hey, guys.
Guys, we gotta beat this level.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sick of this. Go back to the rifle.
Yeah. I'm just incoherently sprouting shit now at this point. I've gotten to that point.
Man.
Well, I'm just like,
I know, there's
saying,
that point that you get to.
Yeah, I'm just saying shit.
A man gets to that point.
I'm literally
like,
saying shit because I just said the word.
Said shit, yeah.
Yeah. See, that time you didn't actually go for that turret, and I blew it up again. Get away from me, you stupid banshee. Why are you flying directly at me and not shooting any of your weapons? Pretty smart. Get out of there, you're going to die.
That grenade didn't work.
You're going to die.
I'm gonna hide behind something.
And I'm going to be all alone in this world. And
you're gonna hide
where
behind.
That will get me. Oh god, please don't die. Please don't die, Jake. I'm going to die with these ghosts. I'm going to die. I swear to god. Get away from me, you bastards. You freaking purple bastards.
Should I kill these turrets?
Help me kill these freaking...
Where are you?
Back where we started. Please.
Why
oh god.
Are you back where
oh god.
We started?
Because I couldn't get further. Okay?
What is this?
Is that what you want? Is that what you want? God, Jesus. Yes, please, stay there. Yes! Suck it. Yeah, you bitch. You ain't so powerful now, are you? God damn it, I hate those
we
things.
We just killed so many.
Yeah. Aw, man, this one's blown up. Damn it. I wonder why.
Come on.
Maybe it was because of that grenade. What killed me?
I did, on accident.
Oh, okay. Don't go that way.
I was gonna try to wait for you to respawn, guys. Go.
How about this?
No!
How about this?
Stop! We're trying to get through this level.
Yeah? It wouldn't have done any harm to you, it would just EMP you. Oh wait, no, that's not in this game.
There, I killed the turrets, let's go.
You killed a turret.
Two, I killed the turrets.
There's
two.
Put all of the enemies around here? Screw them, right? Give them to the grunts. Not that kind of thing.
Yeah, that was funny.
Jesus Christ, the only way I managed to avoid getting killed by you was to jump in the turret. That's what this world has come to.
Come on.
You just ran in. I had a perfect view of you ramming into the wall. Don't you dare. How about you go in front, huh? How about you go in front? Go. Go, you bastard. You freaking purple bitch.
Oh my god.
I guess that was instant karma.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, I'm on top of you. Cool. Go. Thank you.
I just took out all the windows.
Yeah, I heard that. Keep going, Jake. Thank you. Oh, man.
Am I supposed to be having this in here?
No,
or?
You're not. Not one bit. There is no stretch of the imagination that would have allowed you to think that you should have I have no idea what I'm saying, so I'm just gonna stop.
I should get out of this.
Shit. Yeah, probably. I'm about to die, just so you know, just so you're aware.
I don't know where you are.
Just so you're aware, so you
I don't know where you are.
I have no grenades, and I'm in the middle of everything. I am literally in the middle
I
of
I don't
all.
Know where you
get
are.
Get the hell out.
I'm taking
of
these other guys out.
That's great, Jake. That's freaking fantastic. Oh my god. Screw all of you. Get out of my face. Oh my god.
What's going on?
We're killing things. That's what's going on. I'm just gonna go this way. You'll teleport eventually.
Runs like hyperventilating.
Yeah. You'll teleport like right now. Or not. I just left you behind. Going up. Dun 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 dun.
I'm just playing with these grunts while I'm waiting. Dun, 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 dun. Shooting me. Okay, seriously, when am I gonna...
Dun, 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 dun. Okay, the elevator stopped, so I can't...
Are we almost
sing.
Done with this level?
Potentially.
Potentially.
Not sure.
I don't like the sound of it.
Ow! That was one of those coughs that hurt real bad.
I hate those coughs, man.
Yeah. Pretty bad. Yeah.
Those coughs are the worst.
Yeah.
Oh, let's just go over here. Let's just go over here.
That's where we came from.
Okay.
Wait. Where are you? Where are
I
you?
I don't know.
Where are you exactly? I don't know either.
I don't know.
I don't know either. Keep going. That might not actually be the wrong way. I don't know.
Oh, there's bad guys.
Jesus Christ, this is Zelda. That's a Zelda. Okay, I'm gonna drop my... Oh, you bastard. Oh, you figured out corners. We're screwed. They figured out corners. Get away from me. That was probably not the wisest idea in retrospect. Throwing a grenade and
oh, is this where we came from?
Yes, it was. Get back.
This is an elevator.
Yes, that is where we came from.
We came through an elevator?
I did. You didn't. Because you're too slow. Freaking anti-Sonic. Isn't the anti-Sonic technically
Shadow?
Shadow?
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
But Shadow isn't slow, though. Shadow's still pretty damn fast.
I don't know, it's a paradox.
But he's not the, quote, fastest thing alive as Sonic
is. I don't know, are you all watching right. That stupid Sonic show with the Chaos Emerald?
Oh, real descriptive there, Jake. That Sonic thing with the Chaos
Emerald.
That's
Emeralds, like the only
that's
thing
like
about
everything.
The show I remember. I don't even
that's
know.
That's freaking everything.
Yeah, I don't know.
Alright,
like,
look around for a door or a button. I'm not sure which one.
I don't watch or play Sonic.
That's great, Jake.
Over here.
Bless you.
What's going on?
We're looking for shit. Never. At least this is cool music.
This is fun.
I forget what the song's called. Oh, well, there's your ghost.
Does that mean like we're on the right track? Or
probably
is that my ghost?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I think it's where we came in, Brandon.
Well, you just teleported, so I don't know. Yep, it is. Next time on Game Void, we're gonna stop being bullshitters.
They're not gonna believe us.
Yeah, because it's a lie. It's just a lie. I have lied to you all. You're all fools to my plot. You're freaking teabagging nothing right there. How about I just...
punch you in the...
Hey, hang on a second. Just stay there. Stay there. Let's, hang on. Look up. There we go. Much better.